Yeah, thank you very much, Marv. This room is about to explode. I'll try to make this quick, but I don't know if we can. We got some folks to talk to because this was a remarkable comeback, 18-3, to end that game and to present the trophy to the Eastern Conference champions as a guy who the last time the Miami Heat won the NBA title in 2006 was a member of that team, was the first guy in the room, and cannot wait to do this, Alonzo Mourning.
Oh, thank you, Ernie. This is an amazing thing. Thank you. This is an amazing feeling. I want to start by congratulating the Chicago Bulls team and their MVP, Derrick Rose, on an outstanding season and a hard-fought series as well. But this Miami Heat team, the collective resolve has prevailed tremendously, and we're on our way back to the NBA Finals. Also, as a former player and a member of the Miami Heat organization, I take great pleasure in presenting the Eastern Conference Championship Trophy 2011 to the Miami Heat. Congratulations.
Owner Mickey Arison here, and obviously head coach Eric Spoelstra. Eric, congratulations, Mickey. Congratulations. So did you think with 3 minutes to go you'd be back here in this room?
Hard to believe. That was an amazing, amazing performance by all these guys. I mean, it was shocking. It was a really shocking performance, and I knew you'd do it in Chicago.
I congratulate you and your team. And Eric Spoelstra, let's talk about taking this step now. You're going to the NBA Finals with this team. What was being said with 3 minutes to go in this game, down 12 in their gym?
Well, to stay with it, and we've had several of these games in the playoffs and the regular season where we finished off with our defense on 12-0, 14-0 runs. We just need to remind ourselves of that. There hasn't been too much this season that's been normal for us. So we've been through a lot together. We've been through the fire together. We started this 6 months ago on an Air Force base, but we still have some work to do. And we do want to congratulate the Chicago Bulls. That was a heck of a series. And all of us want to thank the Arison family and the Riley family for this opportunity. It's a first-class organization, and things are done the right way.
That's
here.
Right.
And I know you've said in the course of this series, there is no time to exhale. Are you going to allow yourself to exhale at least briefly here before the NBA Finals?
We have the plane ride back. After that, we got to get back to work. Okay.
Thank you very much, and congratulations, Coach Spo and Dwayne Wade. There was a lot of speculation as we watched that game as to how you were feeling. Are you sound? How were you feeling? Were you bothered? Were you affected physically during that game?
No, I give the Chicago Bulls credit. Defensively, they did a great job of making things tough on me. But that's why we play a team game. It's not about one individual. And, we as the Miami Heat stuck with it, and eventually I got it going.
Can you – honestly, as this season has gone along, and I thought you made a great point earlier in the playoffs, you said some of the adversity you went through early in the season was actually good for you. Was there a time this season, Dwayne, that you thought, I don't know if we can get there yet to the NBA Finals?
Well, I mean, right off the bat, beginning of the year, starting off 9-8, we all said in the locker room, we start off 17-0, 16-1. That's not the best thing for this team. We needed to go through something. We needed to look ourselves in the mirror and see, was we really committed to this? And after that 9-8 start, we showed we was committed to it. And, ever since then, we've been fighting it out.
Congratulations. That was an amazing comeback. These are the Eastern Conference champions for 2011. The Miami Heat heading to the NBA Finals to take on the Dallas Mavericks.